cause, end of the campaign.
All right, now global citizens, before we can actually proceed to tackling the problem of toilets, we need to be able to talk openly about this taboo area. Are you okay about that? All right, good. One country, India, has set an example for all of us to follow. They have publicly committed to giving toilets for all of its people by the year 2019. Isn't that amazing? 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming on stage Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of the Republic of India.
How are you doing in New York? I hope you are having a good time. Namaste. My greeting to all those watching on TVs, laptops, tablets, and phones as well. This is a great city. It has assimilated the world in itself. Today, you have shown that you also care for the world outside. I'm truly delighted to be here in the open Central Park and not inside a closed conference room. Among the youth, because you are the future, what you do today will decide our tomorrow. Sometimes I used to say that if we will sacrifice our today, our tomorrow will be more beautiful. I feel a current of hope in this park among you. I feel confident about the future of the whole human being, and it is because of this crowd. You are touching the lives of those who are not a fortune as you are. What an admirable act this is. What a sacred mission for you to think about those who are far, whose faces you have not seen, whose names you do not know, whose nationality does not matter for you. For you to convert your thoughts into action and devote your time and energy so that others may have a better future to those living in poverty, without education, without basic sanitation, without opportunity, and worse, without hope. I salute you. I repeat, I salute you. I feel proud of each one of you. I'm sure your families, your friends, your nation feels just as proud for each one of you. Some believe that the world changes with the wisdom of the old. I think that the idealism, innovation, energy and can-do attitude of the youth is even more powerful. That is my hope for India too. 800 million youth joining hands to transform our nation, to put the light of hope in every eye and the joy of belief in every heart, lift people out of poverty, put clean water and sanitation within the reach of all, make healthcare available to all, a roof over every head. I know it is possible because I feel a new sense of purpose, energy and will in India. Because India's youth can see that you are joining hands with them, because I believe that we can speak with one voice for one future. That is why I'm here, because believe in you. Let me end with a few lines in Sanskrit. In the Indian spiritual world, and particularly the ancient language Sanskrit, what they say in Sanskrit, they say sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani paschantu, ma kaschid dubhag bhave. Om shanti shanti shanti. The meaning of this Sanskrit scripture is, may all be prosperous and happy. May all be free from illness. May all see what is spirituality uplifting. May no one suffer. Om peace, peace, peace. Thank you once again for having me. Thanks in particular to Hugh Jackman. God bless you. May the force be with you. Thank you, friends. Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Thank you, Prime Minister.
Thank you.